as far as this afternoon goes. We're talking triple-digit heat indices. It's going to be a hot one out there. 90 degrees, mostly sunny, though, hot and humid, just an isolated storm chance. Very warm and muggy night as well. Lower to mid-70s inland and upper 70s east of the interstate. So going to be a nice night, but not all that refreshing, as we're still in line for some more typical temperatures and heat index values for this time of the year. Each and every day, an inland storm is possible, especially in the late afternoon hours, kind of triggered by the sea breeze. We have better chances, though, of rain later in the week and maybe some moisture bubbling up from the tropics by the weekend. Not a tropical depression or cyclone, but just some tropical type moisture. So take it easy out there and enjoy the dry conditions.